24 hours to change your mind.
You think I can change my mind after all that?
Won the greatest prize on earth?
That's certainly what they think. It's what I think too. See you tomorrow. Try and get some sleep.
You too.
A naval officer's stag night. Chance would be a fine thing. Thank you.
Question for you both. Spot of blood in my spittle yesterday morning. Would I be concerned?
Well, I'm not a doctor, sir. If it's just specked, sir.
It was.
It's probably just the cold weather. Gets right to the back of the throat.
Cold weather.
That's what I thought. The carriage will be cold too, Peter.
I've arranged for there to be hot water bottles, sir.
Oh, well done.
For Christ's sake, James! Making bloody hard going out of this collar!
Sorry, sir. Nearly there.
Doing it on purpose.
Now, sir, we're not going to let something as small as a collar agitate us, are we? No, thank you, James. Sir, ice front. Chin up. There was a young lady named Sally who enjoyed the occasional dally. She sat on the lap of a well-endowed chap and cried, "Sir, you're right up my alley."
There was an old Countess of Bray. And you may think it odd when I say that despite her high station, rank and education,
Your Majesty,
she